Welcome back to the Friday Fix. I'm Mike Uffman, PGA Professional and General Manager here at Miami Whitewater Forest Golf Course. Today we're going to talk a little bit about practice green warm-up. Every course might not have a driving range to loosen up, but every course is going to have a practice green. Fortunately, in great parks, we've got outstanding superintendents who do a great job providing quality putting surfaces on the course as well as the practice green. They're awesome. They do a great job. Shout out to those guys. The biggest thing when you're warming up putting is you want to get a feel for your speed, the speed of the greens, and your stroke for that day, because it can change from day to day. What we want to do is set up a simple little drill. Got balls placed every 5 feet, and we're going to hit one ball from each location and work our way back. Once we get to about 25 feet, we're going to work our way back forward. This is going to help us have a rhythm to our putting stroke, and we're going to learn the speed of the greens. Ideally, if time and space allow, you want to do this on an uphill side of the hole and a downhill side of the hole. Let's hit a few putts and see how we do. Now, as you're doing this, we want to make sure that our putting stroke stays at the same rhythm, and we want to get all the golf balls to the hole. No putt that comes up short is going in, so we want to make sure that if we miss it, we miss it long, unlike that one. Once you've reached the last marker, work your way back forward. I guarantee that if you do this, you're gonna learn the speed of the greens and you're gonna have a good round putting. Go visit any of our golf courses, 6 of them in great parks of Hamilton County. Have a great weekend and good luck golfing.